I enjoy this coffee painting. It's my first time to do this, and I think this has something to do with one's artistic experience. The technique of coffee painting is very simple and similar to that used for painting with watercolors. So it can be used by everyone, old and young. To start with, all you will need is some coffee made using a mocha or espresso machine, sheets of paper for watercolor painting, and brushes of various sizes.